I was saying something extremely poignant. Just kidding. Now, I've been coming to Denver for a long time and started by playing little bitty shows here, and I've always loved the energy, and I can just tell that there's a lot of you in this room that have been with me since day one. When we put this show up for sale, it was one of the fastest sellouts, and I was like, hell yeah, that's Denver for us. So the year was 2012. I don't know what you were doing in 2012, but I was making some pretty terrible hair choices. Hair, bad boyfriends. It's fine. Clearly thriving now. anyway, but I was just, you know, I had moved to Nashville, I guess it was like late 2008, and I was just taking these things that were influencing my real life and putting them into song. And I guess needless to say, whenever I got a record deal and I got the chance to say what I wanted to say as an artist, this is one of the songs I really wanted to put out. And it was met with a lot of hell no's. It was met with a lot of opposition. And, you know, they had a lot of reasons for that. But I simply just said, I don't understand. They said, you're gonna go down in flames if you do this. And I was like, well, at least I'll be going down in flames for something I really believe in. At least it was my true self. And it wasn't anything else. I guess maybe the song did get censored on the CMAs and maybe it did get banned from country radio. But it's given me so much more than all of that could ever have. So thank you for that.
If you save yourself from marriage, you're a bore. If you don't save yourself from marriage, you're a horrible person. If you won't have a drink, then you're a prude. But they'll call you drunk as soon as you down the first one. If you can't lose weight, then you're just fat. But if you lose too much, then you're on crack. You're damned if you do it, you're damned if you don't. So you might as well just do whatever you want.
So,
make lots of noise, kiss lots of boys, or kiss lots of girls.
have some family in the house here somewhere.